Viciani, balance. This is what they wanted, right? The realest
surfer.
She say she got a man, but he lame. It's kinda boring. That's why she posting all them sexy pictures in the story. So I start fucking with her, but I know that she ain't loyal. Had a man when I fuck you, I can cuff you in the story. They say don't let your past stop your elevation, but I can only judge you off your reputation. That's why I'm on my grind, hit a pain in every line. Feel my head standing up, get the goosebumps every time. How can you come home and chill with niggas that don't love you? Your family held it down, them niggas ain't do nothing for you. Gotta learn a lot from this, it's okay if it's a struggle. I came home and made it happen, but they all respect my hustle. I'm just righting my wrongs, that's word to my moms. I never been to a wedding, never been to a prom, but I done been to some funerals, been to some wakes. My nigga body was cold, he had that look on his face. I put my bitches in traps, rarely go out on dates. Never bring a hoe home, that's just how I was raised. They do tattoos on my arms, put a gun on my waist, started feeding me pills, pride fall on my face. They threw my mama in poverty, said we made it fail. Been in and out of institutions since the age of 12. I can't prevail, it's safe to say that I was raised in jail. I hate these cells, mama starving, so I made a cell. I think the Dell, living poor, but we had rich dreams. It got harder, first daughter, age of 15. Now I'm a father, moving smarter as I switch scenes. Until I started cooking Yola and my wrist was mean. My vision's green, look, it's 13 years later. I'm back up in prison, watching my son and three daughters growing up through these pictures. I'm trying to gain knowledge, soaking up all the wisdom, and really trying to understand what's the meaning of living, you know? Like, you can't call a nigga a real nigga just for busting his gun. What if that same nigga that's busting his gun ain't taking care of his family, ain't doing nothing to provide for his family? Snaking his mans out, backdooring his brothers. That ain't no real nigga shit. Like, you can't categorize being a real nigga. You gotta be a real nigga all around the board. I know it's no better feeling than have some real niggas around you. I just called Diddy, he was counting 100,000. He said, Blaze, I hope you ready for a change. Me and Reem coming to get you when them back-to-back raves. You see, sitting in that cage, then turn me to a monster. It just humbled me down, made me a lot smarter. Did something with my time, turned my cell to an office. Gave me a business mind, now my goals a lot larger. Sitting back, reminiscing how they used to be stalling. We used to make calls, now we the ones that they calling. We used to do the reaching, now they the ones with their hands out. And we ain't doing shit for free, so what the band's about. The game needs structure, the youth need counsel, the kings need Martin, the streets needed Malcolm X. It's a blessing, presence felt when I'm around them. Vex, niggas tell her left me stressing in the mountains. Came a long way from ounces, now we buying them houses. Got me making deposits, me is what my accountant. They say life's a game of chess, well I got shells for you. I took his queen by the night, that's an L for you. Yeah, Viciani, balance. You know they like when I talk my shit. I hate to hear that all you know is the streets. But all you know is the streets is cause that's all you ever tried to know. You gave it all your time and your energy. You learned it, you studied it. I'm just here to let you know that if you put that same time and energy into anything else in life, you gonna be successful, my nigga. And I ain't here to judge you. I'm just here to motivate you. I was once that person. Balance.